rail fan sent me in an Otis Series 1 elevator. This elevator is hydraulic and serves only 2 floors. The elevator is located in St. Joseph Hospital in Tawas City, Michigan. The ceiling of the elevator is pretty high, and they do have a shower.
St. Joseph's Hospital in Tawas City, Michigan.
The cab itself isn't that big, but it sits well for passengers. So if you like Hydraulic Series 1, then vote for Lake Erie Railfan. YouTube user HNO1 sent me in classic old Kigley treasure lift. This lift serves 9 floors and have full relay memory. It is located at Doncaster Royal Infirmary, which is a hospital. Its design is more or less original 60s design, with new labels for some floors. Like most UK lifts, this one has automatic doors with a little window. So if you are a fan of original Kigleys, then vote for HNO1. Funsic 1 sent me in the elevators inside the Shard of Glass in London. These are Kuhne double-decker high-speeds built in 2012. They run in 6 meters per second and transport passengers from the ground floor up to 244 meters high, or 87 floors, with a sky lobby at floor 32 and 33. The express elevators also have a nice animation on the roof. So if you ever wanted to visit the Shard, then vote for Funsic 1. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.